of what was known as Singapore's Chinatown in 1955. He retired from the cabinet in May 2011, but remained the leading member of parliament for Tanjung Pagar Group Representation Constituency. His fellow MPs tell us what they remember most.